Hey, welcome to day two. Leah Layla's sitting in the back. We're reporting live at the coffee bar. Yup, I'm gonna get my coffee, which I also probably might get it later on, like later on tonight when we have dinner, or actually after we have dinner.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, after we have dinner, because like, you know, I want to take a photo through there, and I don't want to take a photo when I have no makeup on and I'm in a cover-up. And as you can see, yeah, we're going to the pool today. Yeah, we're gonna spend the day at the pool. Day. It's gonna be an outside day.
Are you gonna vlog the slide?
I don't know. Oh, that's a good question. I don't know, because this phone ain't waterproof, so yeah.
Oh, remember you had the underwater camera?
I brought one.
Really?
Really?
Say, should we go in the room and grab it?
Somebody just spilled their coffee. All right, anyways, I'm about to make my coffee now. So, yeah, I'll catch you baddies later.
Catch you later.
Okay, baddies, so we are at the pool. These are actually Ryan sunglasses. I don't know why I didn't think to bring my own. But anyways, we are at the pool. Wait, go where?
A mountain pool.
I don't know. I kind of want to digest. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm thinking about it, but yeah. So, yeah. And we might go mountain tubing later, and we're gonna go in the pool, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. I look so weird, but oh well. I want to do this for the views. Do it for the views.
Oh, booyah.
6-2.
Oh. Get it, Julia.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Bro,
you
got
that.
You got that, Maria.
That went over. That was good.
Hey baddie, so we're about to go on the slides, and surprisingly this slide that I'm about to go on is safe to vlog. Yeah, proved him wrong. Yep, Layla tried it, I convinced her to try it. So yeah, we're gonna go. So yeah, next clip will be me on the slide.
Today.
Where's Ryan? They're not pushing Ryan to get in.
Let's continue.
Yeah.
So we got two out. Where's the other one that went out?
Oh, well, he's over there sunbathing.
And if you don't mind when you're out stepping away from the circle this way, I know who's left. And Andrew, too. That's the more important. All right. Let's do it.
They're playing with a bucket?
Oh, you took the spot. Nice.
All right, and our parents and my grandmother's over here. Yo, you guys gonna get it? Oh, wow, they're so slow. They're soft.
Oh. All right, what a sport. Bring that bucket over here with the water. You know, I can't complain. It's like almost all right. That is very good. Let's continue with bucket blast.
She was on this, right? She's like, no, that's not right.
All right.
Let's just check out my first people born. No matter how confused, no, it's soft. Like only at 22 and I'm the song. Then I feel so forget the next song. Ooh, let's check out the press people born. No matter how confused, no, it's soft. Like only at 22 and I'm the song. Then I feel so forget the next song. Ooh, anytime you...
Our parents aren't out so far. Okay, so we took a little pool break. Oh, wow, that ended fast. So we are back in the sports room. I don't even know that I'm vlogging. So yeah, and we're starting to get a little cooled out right now. But I think, I don't know, probably we probably might get going soon. Yeah, I really don't know, because I really want to get in the shower and freshen up. But yeah, for dinner. So we're just chilling in here. Thought I'd update y'all. And yep, we're still in our cover-ups. We're still in our bathing suits. So yeah, turning out great. And then I will tell you guys what we did off camera, because we did something really good off camera. So I will tell you guys about that in the next clip. All right, baddies, we're back in the room. As you can see, I look presentable. Because I just finished getting ready for dinner. So yeah. So in the next clip, we're about to head for dinner. So what happened off camera? Well, so we went, I think it was a jet ski, but it was a banana boat. So so I unfortunately wasn't supposed to vlog. So yeah, I couldn't bring my phone because we were in a lake. So yeah, and me and my aunt, we literally fell off. But yeah, and some might argue that it's scary. Some might argue that was scary, but for me, it was actually the coolest experience ever. Yeah, that was the coolest experience. Yeah, and yeah, I don't know. Yeah, the lake felt good, especially on this hot, sunny day, which, yep, I got a little burnt, but yeah. Well, that's because the sun was really, oh, yeah, so strong. Oh, yeah, in Highland Upstate. But anyways, yeah, we're about to head for dinner and do some evening activities. So we're about to walk in for dinner. While we were waiting for our reservation, we were just chilling with our new friend, Jack. Aw, bye, baby. Bye, baby. Yeah, I hope he'll be here. He's so cute. I love him. Oh, baby. Oh, okay. All right. We'll leave you alone there, little Jack. But we'll see you soon, Applejack.
See you later.
Our favorite Applejack. Oh, my God. Did everyone leave without us? Oh, well, who cares? We love our new friend. Okay, so we're at the arcade. I don't think I vlogged here yet. Did I? No, I haven't. I mainly vlogged the room with the ping pong. Yeah. Oh, the game ended? Yeah, oh, let me see. All right, yeah. An actual bowling alley in the arcade. Oh, for what? Oh, wow, I actually did it because I missed the pins. Oh, okay.
Are you gonna come?
Yeah, I'll come.
Yeah, I'm here though, right now.
But I still wanna see Jack.
Yeah, me too. Wait, is Jack even allowed down here? Oh.
5 second rule.
Apparently got him on Jimmy Fallon. Yeah.
This is the late night show. Now, this is the most ridiculous trick you never asked to see. We'll start with one and work our way up. I like to do this trick in my neighbor's yard while I'm wearing a monkey suit. I call it King Kong Ping Pong. The police call it trespass. Just for future reference. All right, you know what? Let's make this. What happened with that one? Where am I? Where?
Help it,
Junior. I don't know. been an amazing audience tonight.